Welcome to Learn You and Me.
Here you can see normal drop-down list. You have to scroll all the list values to enter particular value. Here you can see searchable drop-down list. Here if I write VI, then press enter. Here you can see only two countries with VI coming. If I write IN, then press enter. Countries with IN coming in list. Okay. You can choose particular country. If I write ZI, countries with, and press enter, countries with ZI will show in list. Okay, here you can see list is building dynamically. Okay, so we will see how to build this type of searchable drop down list in Excel. Here the strategy is, first generate dynamic list based on entered letter or word, then dynamically resize drop down list to source as per dynamic list. Okay, so here now if in this cell if I write A, then there should be some strategy, some formula to generate countries list having letter A, or if I write AL, then it should generate countries list having AL. Okay, so for this, first I will apply search. Now find text is this. Okay, press F4 to freeze it, then within text this. Okay, then if I, you can also use find, but find is case sensitive and search is not, so hence I am using search. This formula is giving number four countries in which AL letter is there. You can see if I just filter only number excluding, here you can see AL. Okay, AL what is there. Okay, here you can see. Now after this I will apply one formula. If this search is error, then give nothing else, row output. Okay, else give row position, means this row. Okay, here you can see it is giving row. Here AL is found and it is giving row number. Okay, I am outputting this row number, which will later help in building dynamic list based on pattern matched. Okay, here I will build dynamic list. Okay, I will apply one formula, small, make it absolute, small first. If I write a small second, then it will give 6. Now instead of this hard value, I want this 1, then 2, then this 3 calculated automatically. Okay, for this I will write one count a, that is not empty. Okay, count a. So I will freeze this. Okay, so this will give 1, 2. Okay, in successive cells, in lower cells automatically. Okay, now if I just separate this in different column, you can see. Okay, it will give automatically. Now you just need to drag it down. Okay, now here you can see error is coming. Okay, we will resolve it later. Now after this I will apply one indirect formula. Indirect I want country name. Okay, then country name is present in a column, so I will write A and this. Here you can see Albania is coming. What this means? A and 5. Here A and 6, which means A 6 reference. Okay, A and 5 means A 5 reference. Okay, this is how indirect formula works. Okay, so I am just dragging it down. Here you can see. Okay, now here error is coming. To remove this error, just apply if error, then nothing. Here you can see dynamic list of countries having AL word. Here you can see AL, AL, okay, AL. Now if I type IN, here you can see list of countries having IN word. Here IN, 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 okay. Now if I type Z, I, you can see list of countries having ZI. Okay, so this is how dynamic list is generated based on entry. Okay, now this first part is done. We need to do second part. Okay, this second part we need to do. Now to apply data validation, just press Alt D L in series. Okay, you can also go to data tab, then select data validation. But alternatively, you can also press Alt D L in series. Here select list, select source. This is new source or dynamic list. Okay, then okay. Here you can see it is giving. Now here you can see blank is coming. We don't want this blank. We want exactly this much. Okay, whatever the dynamic list is there. Okay, now if I write A, here you can see this error is coming. For this, just go to data validation pane. Here in this error alert, untick this and click on OK. Okay, now after this, no error will come. Okay. Now here if I write ZI, then press enter. Here you can see list of two countries name, and also blank is appearing. We do not want these blanks. We do not want, we want only countries list. Now for this I will apply one formula, count if, select range, press F4 to make it absolute. This will be not equal to and nothing. Now here you can see instead of giving 2, it is giving all the entries, okay, along with blanks. Okay, now for this I will make some change in this formula. Here instead of null string I will put one blank space, one space, and drag it down. And here I will just make it one space, not equal to one space. Here you can see it is coming to. Now here I will apply one indirect. Indirect, our starting point, starting cell reference is C3. So C3 to C and up to which row? This will be starting row plus count minus 1. Okay, so 3 plus 2 5, minus 1 4. So this will be plus this minus 1. Okay, so 3 plus 2 5 minus 1 4. So this will give, and last parameter will be even star. Okay, now here instead of giving this reference, I will directly copy this formula and write here. Okay, now I will just copy this formula and come to searchable dropdown list countries validation and press Alt D L in series. Here settings. Now here source, at place of source just paste that formula. Now if I write IA, here you can see no blank is coming. And Z A, here you can see no blank is coming. Okay, you can select that. If I write IN, write IN, press enter, then come to drop down list. Here you can see. Okay, you can select any of the countries. So this is how searchable drop down list is created in Excel.
Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, then please subscribe, like, comment and share.